Welcome back, y'all. For this Attitude Era video, today has been 22 years since the 2001 WWF Survivor Series aired on pay-per-view, my favorite Survivor Series pay-per-view. Of course, this pay-per-view took place at the Greensboro Coliseum Complex in Greensboro, North Carolina. This was the last Survivor Series pay-per-view under the World Wrestling Federation name, months before the company changed its name to World Wrestling Entertainment. And this pay-per-view aired the same day the Nintendo GameCube was released here in the U.S. and WWF SmackDown Just Bring It was released for the PlayStation 2. I don't have to look up the matches because I know all the matches by heart, because I used to have a videotape of this pay-per-view. But I can show y'all a picture of the main event. The first match was the pre-show that was on Sunday Night Heat on MTV. A six-man tag between Spike Dudley, Albert, and Scotty Too Hotty versus Justin Credible, Raven, and Lance Storm. The winners were Justin Credible, Raven, and Lance Storm. First match was a European Championship match. Al Snow versus Christian. Taichiri versus William Regal. A title unification match for the WWF Intercontinental and WCW United States Championship. Test versus Adam Copeland, aka Edge. Another title unification match for the WCW and WWF Tag Team Championship inside a steel cage. The Hardys versus the Dudleys. The Immunity Battle Royal. A six-pack challenge for the vacated women's championship. Trish Stratus, Lita, and Jacqueline versus Ivory, Jazz, and Mighty Molly. We have five Hall of Famers in this match. Trish, Lita, Jacqueline, Ivory, and Mighty Molly. Trish wins her first women's championship at 25 years old. And now, here's a picture of the main event. The 10-man Survivor Series Elimination Tag Team Match. Team Alliance versus Team WWF. Team WWF. Paul White, Chris Jericho, Kane, The Undertaker, and The Rock. Team Alliance. Shane McMahon, Booker T, Kurt Angle, Rob Van Dam, and Stone Cold Steve Austin. This was The Rock's last Survivor Series match until the 2011 Survivor Series. This was also Stone Cold Steve Austin's last Survivor Series match. And now, without further ado, here's highlights of the 2001 WWF Survivor Series. And the song goes well with this pay-per-view. Controlled by Puddle of Mud. Definitely. Out of my head, 'cause I'm the guy you'll never find.
Let's go.